In place for the tiny cockroaches to stand on so the crowd can see them, I mean.
Not yet, but I'll help.
Oh, you're the best, buddy. All right, let's do it, man.
And now, please bring your stomping feet for the smallest band with the biggest sound. The cockroaches!
Woo! Hello, big bond! We're here to help stomp out overfishing! Let's do this! Of all the dinosaurs you might meet, some are big!
Glad you asked. You plant your seeds in the ground and wait for them to grow, but they're pretty slow. It's pretty slow the way they grow. It takes a lot of time, you know. Water and sun are what they need. It's what you need if you're a seed. You wait and wait for little sprouts. Sprout, will it ever come out? Ugh. I planted in spring, they should be tall. Will they ever come out at all? Hey, look, a sprout came out. Our plants are blooming, the seeds they grew. Our garden's green and fresh and new. It makes me smile because it all came true. Garden grew.
We want
it! All right, then. Well, just like every troodon, I'm happiest when the lights aren't on. After all the passengers disembarked, I love to step out in the dark. 'Cause I'm nocturnal and it's great. We troodons like to stay up late. Now there's no need to feel no fright, 'cause all the troodons are coming out tonight.
Choo-choo!
The troodon night train.
Woo-woo!
The troodon night train.
Choo-choo!
The troodon night train. Booga 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 booga. We have fantastic night vision, so we avoid nighttime collision. We have this great amazing power to see things in the midnight hour. 'Cause we're nocturnal and it's great. We troodons like to stay up late. Now there's no need to feel no fright,
'cause all the troodons are coming out tonight.
Woo!
The troodon night train.
Woo-woo!
The troodon night train.
Choo-choo!
The troodon night train.
All the troodons are coming out tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, dinosaurs and pterosaurs, may I present the latest from Dinosaur Train Industries, the steam-powered, stern-wheeled riverboat, the Great River Queen! It's got all the comforts of the dinosaur train, but will be on the water! All aboard the Great River Queen!
Ready, buddy?
Ready.
All aboard, all aboard. The fabulous Great River Queen. It's the greatest boat this age has ever seen.
It's the ultimate family getaway to cruise on in comfort and style.
Rolling on a dinosaur train, riverboat,
we're steaming and rolling. This paddle wheel palace never stops going, yeah. And kiss the sky.
We'll fly it even higher than a pteranodon can fly. Yeah!
All aboard the Zeppelin. The dinosaur train Zeppelin.
This whole amazing day just makes me grin.
The dinosaur train Zeppelin.
What a view!
Oh, yeah, that's right.
I throw it on brain with every single dinosaur name. Every species in creation, in every single iteration, the name of every single train station across this dinosaur nation. So now I'm conductor, I can't complain. I spent my days on the dinosaur train. It's all because of that famous school that taught us every troodon rule.
To meet and greet and play and sing and learn about just about everything.
The home of the brave, the smart and the free. Junior Conductors Academy.
Junior Conductors Academy.
Today you get to go to class and learn all your dinosaur facts.
When you're done, of course you'll pass. Become Junior Conductors First Class.
Junior Conductors First Class. Woo!
From this day you'll be true to the school that taught you who was who.
The name of every single creature, every tail and claw and feature.
The home of the brave, the smart and the free.
Tiny, Mrs. P. And how are my two favorite junior conductors today?
Great! We've been memorizing all the names of the dinosaur species.
Singing the Dinosaurs A to Z song, are we?
All the time! Would you like to hear it, Mr. Conductor?
I would love to! Say, let's try something different. How about I say the letters of the alphabet this time, and you say the species?
Yeah!
B.
Brachiosaurus.
C.
Corythosaurus.
D.
Deinonychus.
E.
Imeosaurus.
F.
Fabrosaurus.
G.
Gallimimus.
H.
Hadrosaurus.
I.
Iguanodon.
J.
Dexarosaurus.
Everybody, it's time for a chorus.
Hey, 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 come along with me.
Choo choo, choo choo.
This is how we memorize dinosaurs A to Z.
Find more of your PBS Kids friends on your local PBS station and the free PBS Kids video app. Also, subscribe to the PBS Kids Prime Video Channel.